Not here? Oh, they are doing it in golf or something?
Barb, is anybody in the picture?
Go tell me, I'm the only Indian who like you. Tell us the story of Thanksgiving, our poems and beautiful songs. Please join us for the feast afterwards. Thanksgiving was celebrated in the autumn of 1621 at Plymouth, Massachusetts. The feast lasted for 3 days and was attended by 51 pilgrims and 91 Wampanoags, Native Americans.
Following a year of hardship, the pilgrims were able to enjoy a good harvest and think of the Native Americans who helped them survive in their new land.
For early Americans, Thanksgiving Day is the days of fasting and prayer. They were grateful for their crops, safe journeys, and new lives.
Thanksgiving time is to remember the brave pilgrims who forged their faith and determination, which have inspired a generation of Americans. First Thanksgiving. A long time ago, a group of pilgrims left their old country. They could not live or pray the way they wanted, so they sailed a ship across the sea. The ship was the Mayflower.
The Mayflower was big as 2 ships, but it wasn't big enough.
Winter was coming. The pilgrims had to find a safe place for them all to live.
After looking for a long time, they found a good place to build their home. They named it Plymouth. It took a long time to build Plymouth. And then it was
spring. At last, the snow began to melt. Spring was coming.
There was so much work to be done. Every day but Sunday, the pilgrims worked. They worked making houses. They worked planting in their gardens. Each family planted a small garden with seeds brought over from the Mayflower.
The pilgrims made a good friend to help them. His name was Squanto. He taught the pilgrims everything about the land he knew so well. He took them to the rivers and showed them the best ways to catch fish.
He took them to the forest and showed them where to hunt deer and turkeys. He showed them where the wild plants grew and the ones that were good for making medicine. He showed them the best way to plant corn. Squanto lived with the pilgrims for the rest of his life.
The pilgrim children loved him and followed him everywhere.
The golden bowl filled him with vegetables. The corn was grown full.
The pilgrims met more friendly Native Americans. The pilgrims and the Native Americans made flour, baked cornbread, and ate together. Summer was the best time for the pilgrims. There was plenty for all.
Thanksgiving. The first Thanksgiving in America lasted 3 whole days. From the forest, the pilgrims got wild turkeys, geese, and ducks. The Native Americans got 5 deer. From the waters, the pilgrims got lobsters, clams, oysters, and kinds of fish. From the garden, they gathered cucumbers, carrots, cabbages, turnips, and radishes, onions, and beets. Corn was cooked in many ways.
There was popcorn too. There were wild fruits for dessert. Thanksgiving was a time for eating and for sharing.
All the pilgrims took part. So did their Native American friends. There was 90 Native Americans. There were more Native Americans than pilgrims. The men and had so much to be thankful for. The long, hard, terrible year was over. They gave thanks for good friends, new homes, and plenty of food. They gave thanks for the new life they had begun in Kentucky.
If April showers bring Mayflowers, what do Mayflowers bring?
I don't know.
Pilgrims. They sing along with this Thanksgiving song by Tom Taylor.
When we were farmers, we hoed in the harvest and found it Thanksgiving Day. With food in the shed for winter ahead, we would gather together to say, thanks for our health, thanks for our heart, and the bounty that grows from the ground. With our loved ones near, we bless us a year that's brought us safely round. Everything changes, yes, even Thanksgiving. Let's rededicate this old day. Helping the hungry, the poor, and the homeless, so all may be able to say, thanks for our health, thanks for our heart, and the bounty that grows us from ground. With our loved ones here, we bless the year that's brought us safely round.
Thanksgiving dinner.
James, what? James.
What would the pilgrims be growing if they plowed all morning and planted all afternoon?
I don't know.
Tired.
Thanksgiving dinner by Maude M. Grant. Take a turkey, stuff it fat, some of this and some of that. Get some turnips, peel them well, cook a big squash in its shell. Now potatoes, big and white, mash till they are soft and light. Cranberries, they start tart and sweet. With the turkey, we must eat. Pickles, yes, and then a mutt. A pumpkin pie for dessert, a pumpkin pie.
Burl Frank. Were you afraid, children, when you took leave of all you knew across the ocean to a world unknown? Were you afraid, pilgrim, when you saw the wild, rough land that didn't really welcome you, and strange new people who stood and stared? Were you afraid, pilgrim, with white starched collar and silver buckled shoes, or did you know that this was for you?
Thanksgiving, anonymous author. The year has turned its circle, the seasons come and go. The harvest is all gathered in the chilly northlands. The orchards have shared their treasures, the fields their golden range. So open wide the doorway, Thanksgiving comes again.
Thank you.